So just put a little fiberglass right here on top of this thermal sensor to raise the temperature before it shuts off. We'll see what it does until we put everything back together.